If you have this error when opening any many of the websites, this is and you check to your network data, your network data is on and working fine, then what you want to do is to update your Chrome. So you go to your Play Store. And then go to Chrome. Click on Updates. So once you update your Chrome, you open it and start browsing.